You talk about a big play. Hey, you don't get any bigger than that.
It's another one. We got another one. It's her. Who that? Big baby slide through in that drop top. Something by Ben's looking cute. That's finest. Her and her friends. Big blinks and snatch waist. Yeah, she brought the... Ain't no way somebody daddy ain't gonna give her the spins with her ends. Cause yeah, she did it.
We spent your whole life trying to blow up, but Elohim never had time for donuts. The beat don't have no time for cold cuts. The game like big pitch came for Jonah. Yeah, I'm still independent. They sold a million records. Yeah, used to be on my checklist. Big diamonds don't need a necklace. Look, we built the sound like it's double speed Tetris. I can tell you without guarding it.
I forgot y'all made Hill a tight end.
I don't follow trends.
Hey, nigga.
Say that with my chest.
Mm-hmm.
I will not bend.
You in the game, probably. I play. Either way, like I said, either way. What you doing over there, girl?
Got so many memories that I made on Casket Road. I done gained the world, I ain't never sell my soul. This is God-given, so I thank him as I go. Hate to sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they with me. Yeah. Crazy thing they with me. Run up on me, baby, so you gon' see. Got power from my head and my feet.
Yeah.
It's colossal. What I say is gospel. I cook this with love. They gon' eat it up and swallow. Follow me. I'm from the ghetto, baby. Seen bodies in the streets before I could tweet. I came from nothing. I turned a mustard seed into a million. In the discussion, had a TED talk with the higher me. Show me how to run it up.
You get it.
Every day that I wake up, I'm pinching myself. Can't believe that I'm really me.
I just won. I'm gonna start had to do it the other way.
I gave my mama some racks and she asked me if I'm selling. I said, mama, please.
Because sometimes you gotta be close friends before that crap happens. Area, Papa, love you. You know you got some milk in the freezer where you want it.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara.
You got big man.
We've got a good.
You got a little bitty girl no more.
Between the New Orleans Saints and the San Francisco 49ers. Here's Will Lutz ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Santa Clara.
I should have reset this bad boy before I got on here.
And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Good, though.
But the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Here's Lance to throw it. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
And this opening drive not going to plan. This is now third and 13. Throwing now is Lance. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A big play there as they get the conversion on third and 13.
We often hear the phrase sure-handed tight end, and he certainly fits into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who knows to look his way when they need a big pickup. And on this play, he finds it for the first down.
And he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. It was Cameron Jordan who came in.
No, not doing on that side.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking.
I hate this right now. It's acting crazy right now. Probably I don't know why. I should have reset it everything before I jump off GTA, but I ain't get a reset nothing.
Oh, he still makes a catch, even though it was tapped by the
linebacker.
Because when it's in the air, sometimes the defensive back becomes a receiver, and in this case, the receiver looked like a defensive back, but ended up a receiver.
He caught it. It's a receiver. Hey, it worked out.
Worked out really well for them. But I'm telling you, the defensive guys.
Frustrated.
Oh, frustrated. They're going to catch it in film.
Throwing his Lance on third down.
Good shot.
And he's taken down here by the Saints. And now that brings up fourth down there. A loss of 6 yards on the sack. Here's Mitch Wishnowsky now on to punt. Deontay Hardy deep for New Orleans. Winston and the Saints now with a first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. They begin on the ground with Kamara. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Here's Winston. He'll get this one to Kamara. Finding space at the 40. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
And this is why trying to cover the angle route is so difficult. Anyone playing the linebacker position, when they see a running back out of the backfield widen because he heads towards the flat first, oftentimes you widen too much and overcommit. He cuts up inside, and that's what we saw there. A nice pickup for a first down.
First down, Winston. His throw incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. Jameis to throw it. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Gotta give some credit. They're able to hop up in the air. That's crazy. And that's frustrating for an offensive lineman because the only recourse is when he goes in the air to try and give some type of pop or a shove, hoping to bring his arms down.
On third down, Winston. That's incomplete.
All right. He should have been already up.
Says a 55-yard punt. Well done. And the 49ers will take over deep in their own territory.
That punt was near perfection as it checked up inside the 5-yard line. You never know where these things are going to go, do you?
No. What was it? You got a John Heisman quote about that,
yeah,
right?
He said the football is roughly a prolate spheroid, which means it's going to bounce funny, and you never know where it's going to end up.
And a nice pickup as this one gets him to the 10-yard line. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2.
Come on, man. That's something gonna come through that line.
He's the whole
package. I see him every time. Why I had to go the other way? Come on now, I hate this glitching, boy, bad.
Facing the prospect of a punt from their own end zone, they need some cushion. Let's see what they can do on third down.
I'm trying to pipe the ball. Won't let me hide here.
This is going to back them up halfway.
Yeah, well, I think it's just glitching. That's why I use our, before I get off GTA. Yeah, after I get off GTA, I appreciate it. Yeah, use our damn reset everything. For some reason, I don't know what it is when you leave that darn GTA and come over here. I don't know why I do that. This nigga right here on this side. Stop coming.
Shotgun now for Lance. Able to hold it in is Kittle.
Oh, yeah.
Past the 25. And they're able to convert a third with a solid gain of 23. They're scoreless after one.
Nigga dropped the ball.
That
nigga dropped the ball. Come on, man.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free.
Come on.
A teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position.
Thank you, big boy.
Get them home, the next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. On second and 12, Lance. And his throw here is
incomplete. I don't know what kind of throw that was.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
The Niners on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third down and 12. To throw, it's Lance. That's caught. He finds Danny Gray. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A couple of first downs on the drive already. As they'll go from the 47 now on first down. Lance looking to throw it.
Yeah, throw the ball. Well, it ain't got nothing to do with that darn glitch. Yeah.
To bring up second down.
Well, that was an interesting little chess match.
It's glitching. That's what it is, glitching.
Backs in the backfield, yeah. So they're trying to get people out into a route pretty quickly. But guess what? The
it's glitching.
It,
I know it.
Into a blitzing situation.
Yeah.
Come right after the
can't do nothing about it.
Guys there than they could block.
To try again after the sack. Lance. Open man is Samuel. Complete. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints
49.
A nice pickup of 17 yards.
The use
of
them be that bad.
Even against double coverage, he found enough of an opening for a noticeable gain. Two guys on him, yet he finds a way
uncovered. I know, don't feel bad.
In Saints territory now, here's first and 10 at the 41.
Uh-huh, Mitchell real bad.
Hand off from Mitchell running left. And he'll get what he can up the middle, 3 yards. So that'll bring up second down. And the last run got 3, now here's second and 7. Once again, it's Mitchell, and he still has yet
that
to get on track
right
in
there.
This first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. It's a loss of 4. Now third down.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
This offense, 2 for 2 on third downs on this drive. They're in for a tough test here, though. Third and long. Lance going to throw. And that will be incomplete.
Coverage was awfully tight there on third down. They actually closed off all the passing lanes, forcing the incompletion and bringing up fourth down.
It was stupid.
Lance to throw for it on fourth down. Completes it to the tight end Kittle.
That's Molly, you changed it, bro.
Successful with a sizable gain of 13, and the decision to go for it looks like a smart one. Back to the ground here, Mitchell. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Second down, here's Davis Price. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Lance now to throw. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs, able to knock that one away.
That should have been pass interference. This nigga ran into him.
An unexpected fourth down here.
Oh, God. Come on, man. Oh, God.
Lance and company going on fourth down. Flushed out right. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. And the Saints are going to get the ball back on the turnover as they hold on fourth down. A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Following the interception, Winston. Oh, the slant complete to Michael Thomas. And he gets this up just shy of the 15. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Now Winston. That one complete to him.
Good
shot. He's got room past the 30. Look at the big man rumble. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. as a kickage to go in half number one.
It's just glitching. Can't so get what I want to get in.
All the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and.
Yeah, man, that's just glitching bad. It's because we got a lot of capacity on the internet.
Throwing, Winston. A quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete. Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner.
You don't do it till you start, once you get picking your plays, because I can't even put, do the adjustments in. Like, soon you get started picking the plays, do that crap. Look at that, they go again. That's crazy. They just got to get better on it. It's just a lot of people be online.
So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. To throw is Winston. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara.
Yeah. Like right there. I can't, get the adjustments in what I want, buddy. 49ers
17-yard line. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two. As it'll come with 6 ticks to go in half number one. From the red zone now, Winston. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. Giving back to back catches now. That one for 16 and another first down.
And when you're throwing the ball downfield really well, like they have been on this drive, it's really a nice time to work one of the screen plays in. One of my favorite play callers in the game has always told me he starts every game with 10 to 12 screens because if he starts feeling the pressure from the defense, he uses their aggressiveness against them.
I can't. They won't even let me do that. Yeah, I would say it's crazy. Trust me, I know. It's crazy. I mean, I can't even make an adjustment. It's like, soon the media bubble, I can't even make an adjustment.
And the Saints go coast to coast and finish the drive off with
Yeah, I would say, you can't even do adjustment. That's why I like to reset everything before I play Madden.
And it's now a 7-0 game.
Yeah. It do better that way. Well, this one, it do better. You still didn't have to do all that crap. I just don't like the way it's doing. Yeah, that's all he's doing. He can't do what you want to do. Exactly. Because that's all he's doing. It's all he's doing. Look at that, see? Look at that. I'm trying to pick a play. Look at that. I ain't even picked the play. It picked it itself. I ain't even picked this play.
Offense set to get this drive underway. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just.
I ain't even picked that play. That's crazy.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it. Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. What I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
They'll keep it on the ground again here. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout. As they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Right back to Mitchell here. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. Now here's a timeout as they're going to get it with 8 seconds remaining here in the first half.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not. not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish an inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later.
You can do worse than a 4-yard. I'm gonna let it run down. Yeah, I did. Because I had to switch and go the other way. That's it for the first half. I was thinking about that one with the star. I was trying to go the one with the star.
And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here.
Look at that. I can't even keep the ball.
Oh, there
you go. That's number gun glitching bad, bro. He didn't ever do it like that. I'm going to screw you.
Turn sets him up pretty good here, right at the 30-yard line.
They want to do what they want to do. See, look at that.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Hey, Charles, they got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half it didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives,
look at how the game doing. That's just crazy. Going and give them more opportunities. Look at that. I can't even pick a play. Look at that. I can't even pick a play. It was crazy, Chief. The
first play of the drive lost four.
Now let me get it.
Second and 14.
I mean, it's crazy.
Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it is. And he's going to shoot close. Okay, it's glitching bad. I ain't even going to shoot close. Don't feel bad. Like I said, I didn't even pick a play a while ago. I ain't pick it. They picked it for me. Look at that. Bro, I already know I'm going to miss it. It's crazy. It just hung. It kept going. It's like, it's like soon as I get to doing it, it's hard to explain it. It's just retarded. It's retarded. But now I want to go down. Now the arrow want to go up perfect, come down perfect. That's bull.
Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. Interior of that line blocked really well on that run, but also the two tight ends, they blocked well too.
Not only have they scouted the line of scrimmage, with their agility, they can get upfield and hit moving targets like linebackers, defensive backs. They do a really good job helping out the running game.
Look at that, I can't even make a judgment. Come on, man. Oh, God. That's crazy, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you. That's crazy, bro. I ain't even gonna shoot on it. It's tripping over here.
Just think about the time you spent in the locker room going over what you're expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it, not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
I ain't even trying to switch no guys out, no nothing. I just like to get it because it's crazy.
They run over center with Mitchell.
Yeah, because it's crazy. It's crazy, G. That's why I ain't trying to switch this out, no nothing. it's retarded. But long as I play, that's all I think. I'm like you, as long as you play.
Sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secured before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level.
Now they're able to swarm him behind the line, and his rough night continues.
Look at that. Come on, come on.
It's a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
Here we go.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down.
Steal. Just steal.
Come on, man. God dang it.
Here's Lance to throw it. And this pass caught by Gray.
Now that time was all right.
Inside the 15 before they drop it. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Ultra. Go Ultra.
Now Lance. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Quarterbacking 101. Never force
the ball. Especially. It is, though. There you go, man.
You just don't want to force it in there because it could be
tipped up. Hey, I put the dude on the slant, T. It put the dude on the, yeah, they put him on
a third quarter now to win the game.
What you want
to
call that? And put him on a hitch rat. Like, I don't feel bad, T. I already know. It's crazy. Look at, I'm trying to hide the ball. I'm trying to hide the ball. It's crazy.
Throwing now is Lance. That is caught by
it's crazy.
These guys were outplayed in that first half, and the scoreboard reflected that.
Okay.
Come out since halftime, they looked like a different team.
And it makes you wonder what was said and done in that locker room because
he thinks that nigga's stupid.
I think they got some fiery guys on that sideline that had a few things to say in the half.
You love that stuff. You can die your ass. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Lance gonna try to throw for this.
Good shit.
Intercepted. Marcus May with a pick.
It's interesting that when it comes to 2-point conversions, even heavy teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
It's glitching. I ain't gonna let go. It's glitching bad. Hey, no, I don't. I'm not lying. I don't. No, I don't. I ain't gonna sugarcoat it. I usually quit these games like this, but you know, by you know being poly, this, you know. I don't quit, because I ain't gonna lie. I quit games like this, bro. There you go, shoot, Cody.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to...
And oh, Jameis intercepted a third time.
It's totally crazy, T.
And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49ers.
That's crazy, bro. I'm going to reset this soon as the... I'm going to reset this, bro. Because I don't like it. I don't like it. That's real. I'll be right back.